Another classification of costs, inventoriable costs versus period costs. Manufacturing costs incurred by manufacturing companies include direct material cost. This includes the acquisition cost of all direct materials that are issued to production. Direct manufacturing labor cost. This includes all the benefits paid to the labor assigned to production. These two can be easily traced to the product. Indirect manufacturing cost. This includes all the manufacturing costs other than direct material or direct manufacturing labor that are incurred to produce the product. These cannot be easily traced to the final product. Direct material plus direct labor are termed prime costs. Direct labor plus indirect manufacturing costs are termed conversion costs. So here is how this works. A manufacturing company purchases direct material that is reported as direct material inventory on the balance sheet. Then direct materials are transferred to the work in progress when they are issued to production, along with the cost of direct labor assigned to production and the indirect manufacturing costs. When the production is completed, the goods produced are transferred to the finished goods inventory. Finally, when the goods are sold, revenues are reported and finished goods inventory becomes cost of goods sold. These three categories of costs are called inventoriable costs because they are reported as inventories when incurred. The period costs are all the non-manufacturing costs incurred by the manufacturing company, like costs of marketing, distribution, administration. These costs are recognized immediately as expenses in the profit and loss statement when incurred. A merchandising company only purchases goods, then sells it to customers. So, it has only one category of inventory. A service company provides a service and therefore does not have any inventory.